In this section, we're going to focus on building the company dashboard. And this is where we'll start to ramp up the functionality part of this course, as we'll be learning some new key concepts, such as CRUD, which stands for Create, Read, Update, Delete, URL parameters to navigate our internal dashboard, working with images, as well as privacy rules to safeguard our data. Let's dive in and take a look at the demo version. So for this section, we're just going to be focusing on the settings area because there's quite a lot to it. We have two forms, form on the left for the personal details, form on the right for the company details. So we'll be signing up a user. That user is called Hannah, and Hannah works for a company called Orbit. The nice thing about this form is that once we've designed it on the left for the personal details, we can simply just copy and paste to make a clone of the form and just refactor a few things. But before we get started on the settings view, we do need to set up the dashboard. So we've got this left-hand floating group, which stays in position when we scroll on the right-hand side of the page. Then we've got the nav bar across the top where the user can log out. We also have these different views, and we'll get into these different views later on in the course. So without further ado, let's dive straight in and start setting up the design for this dashboard.